So through the Navy, corporate job.
Yep.
How do you get Sanmar?
I bounced around the industry learning technology, and that was my thing. It's like once I got into this and I saw something else, it's like, I need to know how that works. You know, why is that doing this? Why is it doing that? So I went from embroidery to heat transfer into DTG, lasers, die sub. I owned my own business for a number of years where we did DTG, die sub, cutting, embroidery, screen print. And I just kept moving and learning because that's all I want. I have to know how things work.
So you owned your own business for a while.
I did.
So entrepreneur.
I tried.
Tried.
It was tough. It was tough. Peak of my investment was 2007, and that wasn't fun. So that was the one that was easy for us to, I'm going to go back into the job force, and I ended up at Stahls.
Okay.
And a fantastic company, great products. You know, I learned a lot. You know, 12 years as a national sales manager and just really got a great education. How I ended up at Sanmar, it was just a long time of talking and getting to know the family and working. I was one of their experts that worked on their panel, and I would go through with them once a year, and we go through their whole catalog. Yeah. Can this be embroidered? Can it be screen print? It can be die sub and this and this and this and this. And I said, wow, what a cool company to work for. I mean, their values and everything. I'm like, maybe someday. I don't know. Because I was happy.
So let's dig into the values of Sanmar. I think it's pretty unique because they're big.
Yeah.
And they're a decent sized company.
Yep.
They have factories, plants all over the world.
We do.
Plus they have distribution throughout the U.S.
Yep.
And so we're talking how many people? Like it's going to be...
We've got thousands of employees, and they're in multiple countries. And our family values is something that we all live. And it's really when I came on and Marty Lott himself told me about the family values and what it meant is, you know, be a good person, be nice, do the right thing, passionately serve your customer, invest into each other, things like that, right? Kindergarten values, you know, things that you were taught as a child.
Simple stuff.
They live from the top down. I mean, completely live. There is nobody in our company that doesn't believe in and truly work in those values. And that meant a lot to me. Mm-hmm. And it's like everybody asks, you know, what's your favorite value? And we ask each other in the company. And for me, it's invest into each other. And it really means a lot because it's when I came on, I knew how to decorate this stuff. I didn't know anything about apparel.
Yeah.
But everybody in that company took the time to teach me anything I wanted to know. And they're just so... gracious with it and offers up everything. Our company, are you guys familiar with Fair Labor Association?
Mm-hmm.
So when you manufacture different countries, if you really want to be at the top of the top, you get part of the Fair Labor Association. And there's a one level called FLA Elite. And it is audit after audit after craziness. And we're one of the few FLA Elite factories.
Oh, that's incredible.
That's fantastic.
Yeah.
That's really cool.
Yeah. And that stemmed into other things, which I have something for you. Is sustainability and eco-friendly is we just came up with our very first completely recycled t-shirt.
Oh, wow.
And this is our re-tee, the one I'm wearing now.
You're wearing it right now.
I am.
Okay. That makes sense now. Yeah. All right.
Kevin's walking around today. He's like, what's he talking about?
Yeah.
What's that stuff on there?
Is he 100% recyclable?
Yeah.
Like, you know.
So obviously, sustainability, people are talking about it all the time. You hear about everything, like, is that sustainable? Is that sustainable? Even, I mean, it's like almost as your coffee sustainable as whatever.
Mm-hmm.
So it's cool that this is, feel this.
You guys are on the forefront.
When I saw you at Long Beach, I saw this, and I'm like, this is actually a nice shirt.
Oh, yeah.
So it's 60% cotton, 40% polyester. All of the cotton in the product is completely recycled scraps. So there's nothing re-dyed or reworked in that. There's no new fabric, and all the polyester is PET, so recycled bottles, you know, post-consumer. And I was pleasantly surprised when I tested it that it's heat press friendly. It doesn't have dye migration issues.
So it's a great shirt.
Yeah, it's a really good shirt, and it's comfortable. The more you wash it, the softer it gets, and. Yeah, it's in our district line.
So you're probably like on a third, fourth wash now, or
yes, I'm on three now.
You did wash it after Long Beach, right?
Oh yeah.
Okay. We're just checking. My wife hated me.
Yep, so. I did. It was recent, but yeah. It was,
okay. All right. Well, I just want to make sure it was clean. So.
Oh yeah.
I know you guys were wearing them out there. So.
We did. And actually, I enjoyed that about the trade shows this year, when a lot of family came and said, "We're going to wear the re-tee at the shows." I'm like, "Yes, I like it."
Yeah, very relaxed. So.